I don't know who to cheer for today. Coach Fricky for the Warriors. Head coach Fricky's the coach my son. By the way, Nick, Drake got engaged last weekend, so you might want to be interested in that. That means you and I are both getting older.
Yep.
And, of course, now we're doing the Bronx game, so I just hope for a good game. Maybe it'll end up in a tie here. Anyway, we'll get underway here shortly. Try to keep you moving to the beat.
Let's go.
Okay, so what's that?
Each team gets 10 possessions of the ball to see how far they can move it.
So
I don't know what you're gonna do with the time. I really don't.
Okay, so I leave time off.
I'll have to ask God.
Oh, they're so good. They think they need 11 players.
The Warriors will do 10 plays to try to get into the end zone, and then the Bronx will do 10 plays. So, some consistency, which is what they need as they warm up for the season.
Let's run, Adrian!
Where is it? Number five, fourth.
For this.
Okay, you can use my umbrella.
Oh, I got the umbrella.
So you're good?
Yeah.
Like that will. That'll be okay.
I don't know.
Okay, I don't know.
That's exactly why we're playing today. We'll work on some containment issues. Okay.
Ask the coach.
So that's their second play. They'll get 10 plays. They'll see how many times they can score in 10 plays, and then it'll be the Bronx ball. So,
that's 3 plays.
1-0 or 6-0 in this case, I guess, for the Warriors. And getting his hand ball twice there. I hope I'm saying his name right. Villegas or Villegas. Coaches are also on the field. You'll notice. It's all part of the Jamboree style, and this is how they play it right through high school as well. New Jamborees, which is nice for me. It's a little bit more of a casual style here. It helps me get back in the swing of things as well.
Work hard.
Passer again is 27. Tyson Friend was a complete nobody in the area that time. Some good movement from up here to watch the rocks. They seem to be in the right position as they're spreading things out. Getting some information from the coaches. It's a really good chance for the coaches to interact on both sides of the ball and make sure the players are in the right position. And so I believe this is play four, play five.
Play five.
The Warriors. Good job that time. Really good by your Bronx. Number 65 is in your tackle. I'm trying to get a name for you here. Don't have a 65 there for a name on you. But good job, nevertheless. Austin Dixon, number 78, makes a tackle. Cade Waldron, and you can tell why they call him Mecca. There's a large force out there wearing the yellow helmet. Good job. Good pursuit by the entire defense. Well played. Well played. So after that early touchdown by Villegas, the Bronx defense, looking sharp. Again, 10 plays per side.
Ready!
Set! 68 in there again. Second tackle for 68. Trying to get a name for you on that person at halftime because that's their second tackle. Good job, 68.
Okay. Just can't go back.
It's kind of like a buffet. You get 10 plays and you score as much as you can. Legas carries his tackle by number 12. That is Quade McKinney in there who makes the stop. An 8-yard pickup and again. Nice run by Villegas. Good hold for the line for the Warriors. And nice tackling by the Bronx. Got to get a little lower there on the wrap up, but that's all we're practicing today. It's like an organized practice, basically. Stiff arm, but still made a tackle down low. That was textbook. Nice tackle there, buddy. No gain on the play. Very well done.
Should be last play.
Running back is 25 for the Warriors. It's Austin Dixon who tried to put out the forearm there and was brought down exactly where he took the ball at.
Oh!
Nice job, and again, player for the Bronx gets in there to knock it down, nearly intercepted as 27 Prince drops back to pass. He knew where he was going to throw the ball, just a little bit late. Good pressure by the Bronx D line as they're all over him.
They miscounted.
All right, Pinocchio, now your offense comes on.
Oh, okay.
There's our first big collision of the day. Number 10 takes it on the noggin. Aiden Peters, and he's down on the play as he got steamrolled by number 5 below us.
Wow, is he? Yep. Yay!
Bronx offense will now come to the field and they'll get 10 plays. They trail this one once for another, 6-0. No converts, just a touchdown.
Oh.
And so the Bronx offense, let's see what they can do and see what the Warriors defense can do. Coach up the respective sides of the ball.
Come on, defense! Let's go! Let's go!
Okay, let's go! Come on! Go! 52.
Good hit by 52. Joseph McDougal, your ball carrier. I'm going to go with R.J. Littlechild. Pick up a 4 on the play. A couple, actually 52 is in on another player. Second play coming up for the Bronx. Over there, 10. Not much running room there. Number 24 is your ball carrier. For the Bronx, it's Parker Rice. And your quarterback was number 9.
Let's go! Yeah!
Is this as near as stressful without Josh playing?
Playing that one in the ball, number 5 up there. He looks like a player for your Warriors, Adrian Villegas. Pass goes out to Littlechild.
Play 4.
Incomplete. Third play coming up to the Bronx. Littlechild down, able to get up though.
Good. Just a moment rest. Okay.
That's 55 got in there on the tackle. Andrew Sones bobbled snap to center from center to quarterback.
I don't think this is tryout. Fifth play.
Number nine quarterback Hebrews, who doesn't play to the left side. That is Owen Vandermeer. Keep those wheels going, Owen.
Would have been turnover by now. Yeah.
The old line's got to do a better job than that. They're going to be practicing that. Yeah, so the D line just blew right through. Little child had no chance.
Seven. Play number seven now.
Number 52, Joseph McDougal, all over that.
I thought it was
a good start here in this contest. It's Jamboree. Bronx trailers 1-6-0, gave up one score early. And now they're with their first offensive series here. They've got four plays left.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10, 11. 12.
A lot of players here, just a lot of action. We're going to wear that part of the field out.
67
there.
Fans.
Just a big mud bowl. You know, when I got up this morning, I thought I was going to get a sunburn, so I put the sunblock on, but now I'm just worried it's going to wash off. I'll be here all day.
Nathaniel! See your lid on, get ready!
Choice so far, and the Warriors defense ready for that. See that play once earlier this drive.
Hey, Nathaniel, next play, right offensive tackle.
Number nine tackled by himself.
Does he get? Okay, I'm gonna scan that one.
Season. These players just with some training camp in here. I would expect the defenses to be ahead. This is what we're seeing at this point. Warriors offense back on the field. And Tarais.
Hey,
Nice tackle by 41. That's what we're looking for. We're looking for some technique in there. Number 41 Riley makes the play.
Stay in his way.
Hey, right here, come on. Faster, Austin. You can do it, buddy. Here we go.
25 ball carry for the Warriors. Don't have a name for 41 for your Bronx, but nice tackle. Chase Ertman, number 20. And from up here, Chase Ertman laid out the block that gave him that extra burst to get him to the outside. Bronx with some missed tackles right in the line of scrimmage. They were in position. And again, we'll keep working on that. 2-0. 12-0 is your score. And so far, it's been two big runs by number 5, Adrian Villegas.
They get 10 plays.
The Warriors have their third score.
Duh. Winning.
Let's give it a while before we're on offense. Okay. A couple offensive pictures, a couple defensive pictures.
Yeah, that's about it.
Move a lot faster.
Hey, D-line, we need pressure, boys.
All right, that's recovery. Good job there. Good job.
Oh. I'm all victory.
Is it just me or is it raining harder now?
It's both. Oh. I need a tent.
opportunities, but just that was just a good run by Pelagas, number five. His third touchdown already. And got some good wheels there, too.
No.
Hey, let's go, D-Lon. Get in there. Daniel. Ready. Next play, take over. Let's go. Holy Keystone Cops, Batman. Number 20, Ertman.
Huh.
Chase Ertman gets chased by
great
several
job, folks.
They finally bring him down.
Megan, that was awesome. Good job.
We're talking about the tackling. We can do that. It's slippery out there. And unless you're wearing gloves, it's hard to get a hold of the jersey sometimes.
I can't say something. Okay.
The play hasn't been many of those. It's a highlight for both teams. The Tigers, number 41, Peter Bronx. It's on a foul. Nice. 41, don't have a name for you, but a nice play nevertheless. A couple of nice plays for 41 out there so far today. The rosters I have are written in pen and pencil, so if you can imagine with the rain how it looks right now. There's a little bit of ink run. Everybody might have a different name by the end of the game. All right, make some noise for your defense there. Let them know you're out there. You're in the rain anyway.
Okay, well, you think it's thunder rain off it.
High snap, first player in there for the Bronx, number 33.
second possession.
That's Parker Rice, taken out by several Warriors.
Hey, Nick! Can you send someone out for you, Tyson?
Yeah. Next play. Yep. They were held you at the line a few times, too. Yeah, he's gone now.
Play, and he had a good block. The line went well. He had some good speed. He gets it up for a first down. Nice run by Little Child. Especially in the rain here. Good putting.
That's a 37, I think. Oh, no.
Nick! Good place on the halfback.
Okay, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 30. There were 50 people there. Oh, keep the rain off a bit.
What was that?
Keep the rain off a little bit.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
gonna get greener or something
else. Yep.
It was hard enough that I had to climb this ladder to get up here, and then now it's raining, I'll probably get electrocuted, and then they also cut a great big 4x4 foot hole in the middle of the tower here, so I don't know if they're trying to kill me, but I might not be around for the next hour.
But play number 7.
And the Bronx offense is looking much, much better on this series. 24 Parker Rice gets a carry again.
Okay, where is it? 25. Stop the clock. Okay. I believe it's the last play. Yeah, it's a goal. How many plays? Yeah. That's the last I do. Those don't go up to 10, so I have to do that. Oh, good. I think I was scared. I just got all bored. Okay, so apparently. Oh, I thought it was going to be a half hour break here now.
Good to eat and warm up a bit, maybe.
got a player down, folks. Let's blow this up a little bit.
First play. Second play. Nice practice. Convert? No, I don't know. Cut. Okay, third play now. Good luck. Oh, no, I did. Okay, fourth play now. The monsters. Oh. Yep. Fifth play now. Well, can't we scored? I wonder.
Kidding! Just kidding.
It's nice and sunny out here! Somewhere! Fifth place. Okay, I guess I'll get five plays this quarter. I'm Kelly.
Five plays for Pinocchio on offense, and there'll be a break. A chance to do whatever you need to do for 10 minutes or so.
Okay, so I said. questions. All right, I'll do that later. I'll have 10 minutes of time this. Kids on fire. Okay, Pegasus, we need a break here. Rainbow Dash? Camera, but no, I'm not gonna plug it. No. One play. He's coming off the field by himself. Ooh, second play. Ooh, body slam. It's a third play. And he just needs a moment break. I should kick this walk. Back for touchdowns. That's the fourth play.
Parker Rice, another nice run. Andrew Soames.
and it should be last play. Oh.
Nice run.
Get us Avis counted. Okay, I guess one more play then.
That's it. Everybody, we got a 10-minute break.
Oh, there it is, okay. Okay, first play! Okay. Oh, good catch! Okay, it's play number two, play number two. Nine had it. Ooh. Okay, play number three now. Oh. Okay, looks like it's less over there. Looks like less clouds over there. Third play of the half. Okay, that 42, fourth play and a half. Okay, play number five now.
Out.
Okay, it's fifth play now. Are there somebody over there? That's the fifth, now it's sixth play now.
Left tackle, go, 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 go! Jason!
Number 9. Okay, play number 7 now. Looks like it's slowly breaking up. Play number 7. Oh, still, he's had a few more plays. Okay. Did I miscount? Oh no. No, tell me to go.
It's not a big deal.
Yeah.
Need a better score.
I did put up the 06.
Oh, okay.
Oh, 06.
One.
Oh, fuck.
Down here. Let me hold that for you, Richard.
Oh, 06.
We got some water problems. She's wet.
Yeah, they don't do anything now.
Yeah.
So shut up. Oh, yeah. Go or stop walking.
Come on, Joe!
Hey. What's up, Bush? No timing needed. Ah. Go with useless time. Now it's gone. Scoreboard useless. Scoreboard broken. Five, one. Tell me this. No. Thank you. I thought, take it, take it. Guess Lou, you're playing out. Okay, guess it's I play normal football now pretty well, but I don't know what time. Nobody told me to change this. I don't know what they're playing. Oh, football! Attack! Attack! Ooh, they play it down. The Bronx? There's the crazy fans? There's a Taskman? There's more crazy fans over there. Five one. The scoreboard's not working.
What's that?
The scoreboard's not working.
I noticed that.
Yeah, so I'm not bothering with it.
Oh. You should just turn it off.
I turn off that machine, but it doesn't turn off up there.
Oh.
Oh. Thank you. You know, don't. Don't.
Big Joe!
I know Tommy that. I know Tommy that. No, yeah, Tommy that.
Cody, hold him here!
Okay, that's five plays. Ah, shoot. What's happening? What's happening? No, I tried. I couldn't get. I couldn't get working. No.
It's in the bag. Eh?
Yeah.
Okay.
I shut off. Normally I would be at the table. Trader!
We're linemen.
We're linemen?
Yeah. Anybody.
That would... Oh, I thought it was... It might take me a bit right there, but...
I think that was the plan.
No, that worked. No, it's not working. Normally I would be in there too. Nobody told me to keep track of time. Yay! No. Peace.